you don't listen to Narco Corridos, you're a pussy and you're off my Christmas list. Narco Corrido is like gangster rap for the 21st century. The talk is tough, the music is banned, and the swagger is the show. This sexy motherfucker is El Chido, by far the number one Corrido performer in the world. His record sales rake in millions of dollars every year. Were he not so close to Santa Blanca, I'd be having his babies. As it stands, this suave slab of macho writes and sings the corridos that tell the tales of Santa Blanca's buchones from Bolivia to Culiacán. El Chido, real name Marcelo Rios, is not a bad guy. He just sings like one. He's also in tight with all the villains in Santa Blanca. The cartel's Church of Santa Muerte is sponsoring a kind of publicity tour and a concert in Malca. El Chido's supposed to boost morale and spread Santa Blanca's good word. This is an opportunity to nab an outsider with an inside track who's got everything to lose. We get El Chido to roll on his buddies. Prosecutors in nearly every country of the Western Hemisphere will sing our praises. Snatch and grab, but be gentle. And please, don't touch that handsome face. Tell the agents
drone. Let's get back to business.
What's our play? Snatching him might send up red flags to his boss.
An old-fashioned tale. You see what he does and who he sees. Stay out of sight. If he makes us, we got nothing.
Around the campfire. Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
Hold on. Looks like the assistant's stopping in this big building. The agent might be meeting his cartel contact here. We gotta hear that conversation.
Think we'll have enough room to maneuver in there?
We'll send in a drone and record the meet. I don't want to risk getting made.
Drone is airborne.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. I got one narco. There, next to the campfire.
Okay, let's focus on the mission.
What about the ranch in Hill County, Texas?
Already purchased in his mother's name, as requested. Construction of the pool will be completed by the time the tour is over. Así que el chido en su plebe will also get all the polvito they require.
And the protection. Que no se le olvide.
We got what we need. Let's move. Eyes up. Let's get back to work.
learned that El Chito's concert venue is a place called Umamarca. We're canceling the show. Get inside the venue and tear the place up.
Concert venue up ahead. Let's see what we can do to make it impossible for El Chito to play here.
Want to burn it down?
Whoa there, Firebug.
Hold on. Took you so long. Shit ball.
We got a sniper.
Get back to business. We got the concert venue up ahead. Let's see what we can do to make it impossible for El Chito to play here.
Want to burn it down?
Whoa there, Firebug. Let's find something a little more subtle, yeah? Tango down. Here we go. Looks like the cartel's getting ready for a supply run.
We've located the warehouse where the equipment is being stored for El Chito's concert. We're gonna use the concert's promo truck to take it out. All you have to do is steal it.
Thank you.
deploying drone. Got another tango.
I got a narco over here.
Tell me where.
The checkpoint, over there.
He makes five. This is the hangar where the truck is parked. Let's keep our heads down and steal it before the cartel finds out we're crashing their little party.
I got eyes on the promo truck.
Bowman wants us to steal it and swap it out for one that will detonate upon delivery. Goal is to destroy the warehouse that holds his promo materials. Stay out of sight and let's get this done fast. Hostile down.
Copy. Got the target.
Target marked. Ready to engage. Lost visual on the target. Say the word, boss. Got it. I'm engaging tangos. Okay, we're cool. Look at all this. I'm gonna take a couple of these CDs.
You can buy his MP3s online. This is free.
Worry about the music later. Time is a factor, people. Let's just get to the RV and get back with the other truck before anybody's the wiser. Que rollo, amigo? You got a truck to swap out?
Your Spanish sounds almost as bad as your English. Here's your truck. All that C4 is primed, and our bomb makers were all trained by communists. So take it slow on those curbs.
Shit. You want to drive it?
No fucking way. I beat myself a bit just driving it here. Good luck, junkie.
How long we been gone?
We should be good on time. And seeing how we've traded a truck full of CDs for a truck full of C4, I prefer that we take it easy on those terms.
Didn't your recruiter tell you you'd be racing through the countryside in a truck full of explosives?
Thank you.
Well done, people. We traded out the trucks and didn't get blown up in the process. I call that mission accomplished.
El Chito's trademark car is being delivered to Uma Marca. Let's grab the little fucker's ride and wreck his street cred. See how that plays with his fans.
Not the owner of Satan. I am El General Mar, leader of Unidad. And I promise you that we will never stop fighting to keep moving.
What worries me the most about El Chito are his fans. If they're as crazy as Bowman says, we don't want to run into any of them.
He's got the influence. If they really do anything he says, maybe we can use El Chito against Santa Blanca.
Maybe.
Who do you think I have in the studio with me? I can't believe
Ready? Open fire.
Opening fire.
Unicorn, when the ship is out of work, it's like a supernatural phenomenon, and I bet you don't.
Chill out, you don't need to die. Civilians in the area, watch your targets.
Fucking classic. I can see why El Chito had it shipped down here with him. The number of cars and trucks we've been stealing. Bowman must have a huge garage like that somewhere in country.
Maybe she'll let us borrow a pickup truck.
Let's head out. One of Bowman's people will pick up the car.
I still feel guilty stealing the man's car. I mean, kidnapping him is one thing, but stealing a guy's car? That's next level shit.
Nice job, Nomad. A couple of explosions and El Chito's shitting bricks. He's scared he's being targeted by a rival cartel, so they moved the concert to a new venue.
What are we talking?
We're talking the highest fucking peak in Mulca. Visitors to this heavily defended mountaintop will enjoy its beautiful views, a big-ass statue of Santa Muerte, and the fact that it only has one access road.
That's one way to handle security. You want us to extract him, we grab him as he's leaving.
Too risky. El Chito's gonna DD Mao back to Mexico as soon as the show's over. I'm guessing the best window of opportunity...
Santa Blanca's determined to carry on with El Chito's concert. Let's see how well this works without their star performer. Go get El Chito and bring him in.
All clear, all clear.
Marking a captain. Got another tango. I've got eyes on a captain. Marking a captain. I've got eyes on a captain. You, Santa Muerte herself.
Kinda cute. And in I will swallow the souls of all humanity sort of way.
Marking a captain. Drone is airborne. I've got eyes on the captain. Marking a captain. That brings us to 10. I've got eyes on the captain. Jesus, half of Bolivia's here.
Good thing we risked our lives to destroy all the promotional material. Somebody might have actually showed up for the show.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Marking a captain.
Get down before they see you.
History.
Looks like the film broke. Relax, we're still good.
Thank you.
buddy.
That was close.
Down.
All right, breathe easy.
Go down.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
I've got eyes on the captain.
Tangos are marked. Standing by. I'm moving to position.
Roger that. Target marked. Eyes on the target.
Ready to fire. Their LT is escaping.
El chido, culeros. Espabilen. El sueño will chop off your heads and shit down your net holes for this.
Shut your trap, hombre.
Are you really talking to me like this? You take me from my show, from my fans. You make me walk. And now you abuse me like this? Vete a la verga, güey. El sueño will stick a bazooka up your ass and just leave it there. He won't even shoot it. He'll leave it there because it's uncomfortable for you.
You talk a lot about Sueño, man, but he ain't here. It's just us. We own you now, baby.
Nobody fucking owns me. I'm El Chido.
Yeah, we got your name, pal. Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.
Hola, caballero. Such a pleasure to meet you.
Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Huerca, because I have not broken any laws. O sea, I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Plebe Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames! You're a fan! Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio! Then get me the hell out of here!
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song, Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right? Espérate, what did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no Sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here, Bolivia.
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody in Santa Blanca.
You better get a pen and a whole lot of paper.
Oh, you have made me a very happy lady.
It's a little scary how happy you are. You know that snatching El Cheeto and stealing his car won't stop the music.
Nothing's stopping that music. But El Cheeto is going to inform on every Santa Blanca lieutenant who's ever asked him for an autograph. Once word he's a snitch gets around, and it will get around, his street cred and Santa Blanca's are going to be in the shitter. This is really an historic moment in Corrido music. I'm fucking proud of you.
We might be the first operators to make music history since Ballad of the Green Berets.
As long as you don't start singing.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.